Turning around, Emily Bell and Risk It. So it's owned by Cluse Farms. .6222 seconds. Clear round comes down to the time, and they are the second fastest of the clears. Emily Bell and Risk It. What a nice run.